May all be kind to each other. 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 Before that, I want to thank Kay Ellison, the owner of Quest Bookstore. Behind the bar, incredible work. So many prisons, more than 30 prisons in this street as well as outside, several states. So being giving the prisoners who stuck in the bar and they don't know what to do with themselves. And they get totally bored, and sometimes they bully each other, and so much suffering they go through. But giving them very inspiring books help them entertain from one hand, other hand it make them better person. I think we need to really work harder, in especially in the United States. And other countries too. To prisoners, I think it's very important they are our citizens, and we need to make them better human beings. That is through giving them inspiring books and other, there's many elements through meditation, prayers. So anyway, if they become better human beings when they come out, they will be better citizen, our better neighbor. So it benefit everybody. So I really have a lot of feeling for them too. So I really admire Kay Ellison's incredible work for the prisoners, helping them. And I see them, how much they appreciate when they know this is the Kay Ellison. Then who've been giving them book? The other day when we were in a man's prison and the woman's prison too. So, and I played some music to them, and also same like here, I share them about the value of love and compassion, kindness. Whether you are in a prison or outside, if you are kinder, compassionate, you can find more happiness. More peace within, right? Even in the prison, they can find more peace and they can become better human beings. So I feel it's very important to share them some music and also the message of love, kindness and compassion. So also I want to thank Ellen Taylor, who is from the music today. It's from the band called Deb Matthews. And I had the honor to perform a few times with him. He's a wonderful guy. And actually I found that he started his work here in, where is that?
Miller.
In the Miller, he started there. So we had a lunch there the other day. I thought I have a lunch there. So it was really wonderful. He's such a wonderful guy. I'm so happy. And so his music department called Music Today, they're one of the in-charge guy called Ellen Taylor. And Anne Kingston, she together really helped us put all this sound system. We found out a few hours ago that there is no sound system really for music play. So I have to whistle to you, you know, basically. Whistle and maybe play something. Just joking. But they gave us this, how to say, sound system. I really want to thank them and Tom Cox. And thank you so much for taking pictures of all the performance.
Lady.
Lady. May all be kind to each other. May all be kind.